to take the lead from Milosevic.
This is a crucial routine for Lilia. I've seen her have trouble with it sometimes in the past on the landings and stepping out of bounds. She has so much power. What an incredible first tumbling run. A double front with a half twist. We've never seen that in competition before these world championships. Particularly with the addition of that first tumbling run, she has a great array of difficulty. She's performed this routine for some time now. Certainly has it down pat and perfected.
It was a great last tumbling run.
The important landing in the meet for her.
Nice.
There it is. She worked for that too. She really had to pull that last somersault around.